And I'm JC Navarrete. We do begin with breaking news this hour. The El Paso Fire Department out on the scene right now. They've put out a major fire in the northeast side of town. They're currently working to put out hot spots now. Now take a look at this video on your screen. This was sent to us by viewer Samantha Lutz, who saw the fire break out there earlier this afternoon. When our crews arrived on the scene on the 9400 block of Railroad, crews had already put out the blaze. Now let's go ahead and give you a look right now at what we're seeing. You can see a plethora there of emergency services. This is the same address as a recycling plant in the area. Fire dispatchers telling us that this fire broke out at around 8:30. 26 firefighters in all were called out from 10 different units to fight the blaze. Now, no word on what led to this fire to break out. Investigators are now en route. They'll, of course, continue that investigation when we find out what happened. We'll, of course, update you on air and online at KVIA.com.